Haydi geçeyim.
Good morning. Eating bananas. Say yeah. Of course.
Do me.
Yep.
Put your leg on your feet.
Whoa.
Let's see if she still likes the ocean.
She did yesterday.
What's she looking for? Seashells? Hey, did you get you? Another slide? she's not passed out. She's got to be tired. It's late. She's so cute with her pigtails.
Hey, Mom.
Hey.
Hey, Mom.
Hi.
Get out.
Okay. She's so burnt out. Okay, so we're hanging out in the hotel now. Let Claire Brown get a nap. What's this girl doing?
I'm hungry.
You're still hungry?
I'm starving.
I feel like you're more hungry when you're at the beach. And eat a lot more. So, yeah, Claire Brown get a bath. Kenzie didn't go in yet because and I haven't gotten yet because we may get back down the pool. But right now I'm in charge of the girls and resting. Because they've had a busy morning at the beach, but we don't know, and we're thinking about going to Broadway and hang out and shop and eat tonight. So, anyways, just here hanging out, but we've been having so much fun and loving all the music and everything. So we'll see you in a little bit. It's Mommy Kinsley time. Taking her back at the pool for a little bit. If she really wants to get back down, can we get her? Going back up. We gotta get ready. Go do some more fun stuff. Don't press another button.
I'm not.
Okay. Woo. Y'all dancing, girls? Woo-hoo. Twisty, twisty. Here all day.
Yeah.
Clay was just whistling the song and then they started playing it.
Right.
So crazy. They've been playing some good music. Y'all doing? Y'all dancing with Claybo?
Yep.
Jump.
Jump. Woo!
Hold Kim's hand.
She wants to do what you're doing. I gotta fix your hair, Claybo.
A rubble?
Yeah. Let's go, girls. Where are we going?
Right
here. Yeah. We're shopping in Kohl's. Look, y'all both get to sit in the stroller. What? We got lots of baby dolls. We got 30% off, so we're looking in here real quick. Look at this gorilla, guys.
That is not just any gorilla, that is King Kong.
That is crazy.
It's just a gorilla.
It's cool, huh? Special date with Claybo and Nana. Yeah. Girls getting a date.
Sitting in a booster.
In a booster seat.
Old Clay's taking care of her already.
Okay. Right. Have fun.
See y'all tomorrow.
No, we'll be back. We'll be back. I was gonna scare you. Because I knew I was going to scare you. Dang it. Oh, and I was going to scare. So we're going on our little date now. We drop the girls off. Say night.
Bye. Oh, more bigger. Hey, hello.
He's in.
All right, ready and off.
I know, right?
Good job. Yay! I did too.
You did?
Yeah.
What kid did not have the stuff?
I know. Who had those on their ceiling? You're probably about our age. Because they were in style.
You had a good childhood if you had these on your ceiling.
Yeah. So what is this store? The brain?
These are the ones I had the whole planet.
Oh, I don't know if I had those. I know I had the stars.
I had the planets.
This is like a brain store or something. I always like doing these. Did you like doing these? Like you try to fit. You have to try to fit them in where they're supposed to go. I'm gonna get it. Oh gosh, this is hard. There is a game. I think an app that has a game like this.